Yes, we're seriously starting with Moo.
Oh my god.
Hey everybody, you're all Fala Faust.
I'm Mario Fangirl 93, and as you can tell, I feel much better after I got sick last week.
And one and only, Johnny Stallard Games. Hey, what is up, guys?
And we're here doing a proper version of what was on Johnny's channel, which he cut out the explanation of the special rule Adam plays, so I'm gonna have to explain it again. The way that's gonna work is that it's gonna be a death count. Okay, it's a death match, basically. Turf is irrelevant in this battle. What only matters is the kill-death ratio. That's what we're going to use to determine who's going to be the winner. The special rules are whoever is not participating in a match has to remain on the higher levels on stages that are going in higher and lower levels. The one that not participating has to remain on the higher level. The combatants have to remain on bottom. And the combatants are restricted to just their standard weapon. Special weapons and sub-weapons are not allowed, and super jumps are not allowed.
Right.
And with all that said and done, we're going to begin. Okay, the first battle is going to be between me and Sam, and it's going to be Sam and Johnny. It's going to be round robin style.
Yeah, so remember, Johnny, I'm going to battle with Klaus, so don't follow me. I'm going to pick a different weapon.
So am I. For those at home watching on my end, yeah, you can see what I'm going to be using here. Well, using as an outfit, anyway.
Okay.
I'm gonna be using this, cause on second thought, I'm gonna be using it.
Woo! All right, let's start the battle.
Let's begin.
Alright, my favorite stage.
I love the museum.
Alright, now the way this video's format is gonna work is that you're only gonna see the camera feed from the combatants. Which in this case is me and Sam.
And I'm only gonna stay on top.
Yeah.
Good idea.
Okay, spraying ink. That's not mandatory, but it does help, sort of.
Gotcha!
Okay, that was kind of sad. I saw you were I saw you coming from that direction. Like, I knew you were going to be coming from that direction. And yeah, I still got blasted.
It's hidden.
Yeti!
Oh, well hidden if I knew you were coming from that direction.
I see you. But you can't see me.
Actually, I can.
Oh, God.
Hey, don't shoot me. I'm on top.
The screen... screen share, that's why.
Yeti!
Shit.
If I'm on top, don't shoot me.
Oh.
Whoa, we got each other!
Sorry, Johnny. I actually kind of mistook you for, Sam. I'm still... I'm kind of used to the, not following the rule thing.
Yeah. Otherwise, we'll be disqualified, otherwise we have to start over. Just like what happened to my last video.
He had to fail last time.
Yeah, that video was a fail, because Johnny cut the explanation.
Which... not a very good idea, since you're the one who's gonna explain it first. Oh. Gotcha! Nice try.
Yeah, you'd be a good player at Duck Hunt.
And obviously I'm gonna win.
Yeah, but it's obvious. Why bother saying it?
Right. And... done.
Done, like New Year's Eve dinner.
New Year's Eve!
New Year's Eve! The reason I say this is because New Year's Eve is not a fucking MRA.
Which is very stupid. It's just a holiday. It's just a holiday.
No, Thanksgiving is an MRA.
Why do these people think that these holidays are part of MRAs?
No, that's my joke.
Oh, right. That's a good one. That was a good one, hon. That's really good.
Anyway, the next battle's gonna be between Sam and Johnny.
Okay.
The reason I made that joke in the first place is because I wanted to outline the stupid media outlets trying to conflate non-MRAs with actual MRAs.
I'm gonna change my gear.
Oh.
Yeah, the battle's between you and, Sam.
You're battling with me this time, Johnny.
Yeah.
Let's see.
And next battle's gonna be, me and Johnny.
Alright. And... weapon change.
I'm using Lone Blaster, but it's a different Lone Blaster. Because it comes with an Izuka. But the set, we're not using that during this game.
Then why bother switching the specific Lunar Blaster you're going to use? You know, you can't use your special weapon.
Because I want to know what's the difference.
That's my question to you. What is the difference?
I know, because the one I'm using, the Neo, I think it's quite powerful. I can't tell the difference.
If you can use any Lunar Blaster, then why bother? That's where I need to be. See where Ink? That's where that's the path you need to go through. Since you're a combatant, you're supposed to be on top.
Hey, Klaus, how's it going?
It's going good. I'm just going where I'm supposed to be.
Okay. See you, Johnny.
Oh no! No!
She thinks this is Avatar. I see you.
Very funny. Yeah.
Actually, it was a pretty good movie.
Oh, a movie? Okay.
Not the crappy Last Airbender, but Avatar.
This Avatar the movie.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't see you. Damn it.
trying to troll me.
Johnny's got the distinct advantage with his turf coverage.
Oh, God.
Which puts him at a pretty big advantage in this deathmatch.
Gotcha!
Damn it! I was about to get it, but you... Oh my god.
And Sam's not learning.
I'm a chicken. Bop, 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 bop. That makes me a chicken. Coward.
Wait, bop, 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 bop.
What?
That's more sheepish.
It's more of a sheep, not the chicken, silly.
No. Sheep is like, bah, bah, bah.
Yeah, but what you're doing goes ba 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 ba. Oh!
Oh! Oh my god.
You know, Sam, you can ink turf to give yourself a bit of an advantage in this deathmatch.
Right.
Dang it! She's still trolling me. Join me.
More like she was outmaneuvering you, dude.
We're tied.
Oh, we got a tie! We have a draw. No one gets a point.
I know.
Nope.
Hey, I never won.
You don't know until I point it out. Even if it's deathly obvious, you still don't know because I say you don't know.
Oh my god.
I am God.
You are not God.
I am God.
So I'm battling with you this time, or Johnny?
It's Johnny and me.
Okay.
I told you, it's round robin.
Oh, right, right. Okay.
Dang it. No, I'm not ready.
Let's see.
Oh, the gov on.
The gov on? What?
Not gov on, I said come on.
Well, the way you said it was gov on.
What?
Inability to speak, thy name is Johnny.
I'm gonna use my, Sputling remix.
Well, it kinda doesn't matter, Sam, because you're sending this one out. It's between me and Johnny.
I'm just doing, just spotting around just to, like, making it rain.
Make it rain! Oh, okay. Make it rain! Make it rain!
Yeah.
Come to me, my prey.
I'll be in the center.
Yeah! Looks really cool. Like, my head! My squid head is on fire! I'm burning alive!
God dang it!
Don't get me.
I know, where are you? Oh no. My hunter instincts are pulling through.
No.
I've really honed my hunter instincts. Who is the hunter? Who is the prey? Our world has fallen into dismay. Get up there. Thank you. Oh, I nearly got you on that one. But good luck catching up to me in points.
Yep.
Nah, I'm not doing this one.
Yeah.
Whoa!
That made no difference. That made no difference.
All right.
Ah, screw me!
Yeah! Fall to my baby!
I think he should do better at rake battles.
You think I'll do better on ranked battles with this?
Yes.
Huh?
Yeah, I seriously overtook you.
Oh my god.
I guess the gun I'm using is not good for versing one people.
It versus one people, not versing.
Oh my god.
Versus one person, I mean.
There you go.
Okay, it's gonna be Johnny versus Sam.
Okay, weapon change.
I'm not going to bother changing my weapon because, well, I'm sitting this one out, so why should I bother?
Okay.
Hey, Sam, I know what you're up against. Hey, Sam.
Yes?
I know what you're up against.
Oh my god.
I know what you're up against.
Teapot. Gotta get that teapot. Wait. No.
If you're going after the teapot, you're wasting your time in this one.
Alright.
Oh, great. Great! Great! Great, 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 great. I used the wrong weapon. I am definitely gonna lose this one.
You don't have anything to worry about, Sam.
I have the teapot, but this is a battle, so yeah.
Yeah, it's a death battle.
I chose the wrong weapon.
Yeah, we heard you, Mr. Repeat a lot.
Yeah, I chose the wrong weapon.
I chose the wrong weapon, not choose. You said that like four times.
I chose the wrong weapon.
Okay, seriously, you stop repeating yourself? That's getting annoying.
I choose the wrong weapon.
Gotcha.
Five times in a row. There. Game over.
That's getting annoying. Did you not get? Well, I'm a dancing squid girl.
Yummy.
I'm a dancing squid girl. Even though I'm a boy, I don't care.
Nice
I'm
try,
a squid
Johnny.
Boy.
Of course, I'm dying because my weapon sucks.
Damn straight, your weapon sucks.
You almost got me, Johnny.
Nah, it's not as good as the golden roller.
You mean the gold dynamo roller?
Yeah, that one's a lot better. See, not a single kill.
You realize you can flick the roller? Did that strategy come to mind? No, of course it didn't.
I like regular roller and also the golden. But this roller, that doesn't kill that fast. All it does is cover ink really fast.
Did you forget you can flick the roller?
What, screw this, I'm dying.
Actually, just by standing in enemy ink, you don't die.
I'm good with the carbon rollers, so this is a difference.
You mean this is different, not this is different.
This is different than the other rollers.
Yeah, but it's still a roller. So, case closed.
There you are. Oh, now you got me. At the end. I almost killed you.
I'm very disappointed in myself.
Disappointed!
Of course.
Dish soap. Excuse me. Thank you. It's me and Sam.
Okay.
Excuse me.
Now I'm against Klaus. And
the Klaus mess.
I'm gonna change my weapon again.
Yeah, I wanted to go to nicest Gale deco, but I accidentally choose the baddest weapon.
Which one?
You mean the worst weapon, not the baddest weapon.
You mean the carbon?
Yeah. Okay, slight cut there because we had Skype error. So say again, Sam.
Sorry.
No. Say what you said again.
I'm talking to Johnny.
Okay.
Once again, I'm gonna change a different weapon.
Yeah. Okay. Looks like we're going swimming.
Oh God. Gotcha.
Hey Sam, I got a perfect idea for our next date. Let's go swimming in winter.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go to a nice, great, big swimming pool in the middle of winter.
Oh, come on.
Embrace the cold.
Yay! Oh, Cloud.
Embrace the icy chivalry! Chivalry!
Oh, come on!
Ah, yes!
God damn it.
Brains beats brawn every time.
Oh, Klaus.
But when the two work together, they make a great poetic duo.
Oh.
Yes, because I'm Santa Claus.
Oh my.
Ho, ho, ho.
Merry Christmas.
It's not really. Of course it's.
And an old man New Year.
Okay.
Hey, it's not Christmas.
We know. We're just doing a fun.
What are you talking about, Johnny? Christmas is every day.
It's not Christmas in July.
You can do it any.
Yes, day. Christmas in July.
You can do it like any month or whatever.
Or February.
Even if that.
Or November. Or April. Or May.
Did you just go for a swim, Klaus?
Yep.
Oh my God. You got this, Klaus. You got this.
I got this in the bag. Don't worry. It's in the bag.
I almost... Oh, too late for that.
It's in the hag. Yep.
Wait! Now you use your one.
I got four.
I did another list.
I got four. B. Four?
I didn't know Sam's using a weapon like me last time.
Okay, the last battle is gonna be between me and Johnny.
Yep.
Okay.
Final battle!
Okay.
Ba 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 da. Ba da ba ba ba. Ba da ba ba. The final battle.
Da da da. Da 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 da.
The final battle. Oh, that is a really good song.
Oh, yeah.
And now I just ruined it for everyone listening.
Yeah.
Because I just have that bad of a voice.
Yeah.
Sam knows what you're up against, Donnie.
Yep, terrible singing.
What? Who said terrible singing?
Yeah, at least I actively acknowledge my terrible voice.
Oh. Yeah. Ah, no, anything but this! I hate this! I hated it!
Yes! Thank you. The random generator for that.
I'm at the top. With my dual squelcher.
Well,
wearing ink all over the place.
I know Klaus is wearing the girl's clothes. Like, oh, right.
That's the. What does the color have to do? What does the color of fabric have to do with gender clothing?
What?
Because it's more easier.
Yeah.
To spot.
Say I'm wearing girls' clothing because I'm wearing white.
Yeah.
Seriously, Johnny.
The color of fabric is just that—a color of fabric.
Now you got me. Got me off guard.
But yeah, it's called the Squid Girl outfit.
The Squid Girl outfit for the Inkling Boy looks strange, but hey, I don't know, but I wouldn't say it too much, you know, because it's contradictory.
Yeah,
I don't know if I'm actually gonna say, you know, it's actually, you know, like, after I say it looks strange, and I jumped in and say, it's not too bad. Or,
what the? Are you really close? Really?
Yep! I'm camping! I'm a camping asshole!
Yeah.
I am an asshole! I am an asshole! I am such an asshole! Look at me! I am a camping asshole!
I'm just enjoying this springing on the water.
Man, this is not fair.
I am a camping asshole.
This is an unfair fight.
Camping works for a reason. Camping works for a reason.
Yes.
Oh, that felt so good.
Yes.
Look at my camping results. 7-2. I am such a dick.
No, no one, whatever.
Anyways, I hope you had as much fun watching as I had playing. Especially playing.
Yeah, it was awesome. Better than the last time.
Yeah.
Most definitely. Anyway, thank you for partaking in this. That was too good.
I know, right?
Anything you gotta say before closer?
Oh yeah, check out our channels.
And
if you haven't seen my top 5 wins of Rake Bash, check them out also. With three rake battles.
Either way, links will be in the lower bar.
And I'm gonna make my channel update video perhaps Monday. But yeah.
That might be inconsistent due to probably when this will go up.
Yeah, true.
But anyway, I'll see you guys back here for, well, whatever. And more Corner Trigger.
See you later, guys.
And let's not forget to stay awesome, everyone.